The same guy who made this game made the SpongeBob one that I played. And that one was all about everyone doing drugs and dealing drugs. So I wonder if this is going to go for the same theme, this game. Or is it going to go for a different kind of crime? Like maybe child trafficking? Like Mario's going to be trafficking baby Goombas or something? We'll have to see. I'm looking forward to it.